Hello there, Kyle Katarn here with the last Star Wars Rebels reaction I'm ever gonna do. Season 4, Episode 15, Family Reunion, Farewell. I really enjoyed watching this show with all of you, and just wanted to say thank you for tuning into these reactions. Last leg of the journey, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go.
Do it!
Mom? Dad?
Man, we haven't had any mention of Ezra's parents in a long time.
But I'm afraid. Not for me, but for my friends.
You disgust me, traitor.
The day I betrayed your empire, Governor, was the day I finally stopped betraying myself.
Yeah, you tell her, Callus.
Years of service, a promising career, prestige. For what? To join a band of failures who don't stand a chance.
Free your homeworld.
I will do no such thing.
Okay, if that's your choice.
Nice. Just feed her to the wolves.
Fine, I'll do it. Just call off your dog.
I know I can always count on you.
All right, what are you up to?
We're coming up on the Capitol.
I don't like that, Ezra's saying
copy.
Cryptic Kanan-esque stuff right now.
The command center? You're going to attempt to launch the dome. Your plan is worse than I thought.
Bolder. You mean bolder than you thought.
More creative than you thought.
Now, about those landing codes. And remember...
Callus is wearing the Johnny Cash Skywalker outfit.
Gladly.
A little bit.
The sooner we land, the sooner you will be my prisoners.
Oh, that's why he's wearing that.
Nice and easy, okay. Governor.
Hey, look out! Stop it!
What if they just shoot him in the back? See, we're back to slicing blasters again.
Alert security! Seal the blast doors!
Oh! Damn, Zeb has been working out.
Kenzie, get that door open.
Now, let's get everyone inside.
Hey, purple guy, get in position.
Good luck.
Okay, getting there, right there, and stop. Melch, back up a little more.
What is Hondo doing?
No!
What does he...
The gun fly.
What kind of plan is this? That was their distraction? Just throw an Ugnaught on the roof. Works every time.
Rex, lock them in the storage bin.
Yes, sir, Commander.
Forgot to tell you guys, Ezra gave me a special mission.
I knew he wasn't dead.
Talking about.
Watch out!
Fuck. Come on, Gregor. That was totally not Gregor, that was Wolf, by the way. In Rook, man. Oh, I really thought the wolf was gonna bite onto it and not let it go.
Attention, all personnel.
Protocol 13 is now in effect. Report to your action stations immediately. Repeat, Protocol 13 is in effect.
Is that a DC-15?
7 to command.
Please confirm lockdown order.
Command center to all units. The order is confirmed.
This is highly irregular.
Hera, start the launch cycle. Sabine, set the self-destruct.
We do have a...
It can't be that easy.
...before it explodes. Right?
That's where the ghost comes in to pick us up.
All right, let's get airborne.
These thrusters haven't been fired in years. It's gonna take time to prime them.
You're too late.
Oh, shit. Throne's here.
Throne.
Shutting down the launch cycle.
No, we can't just sit here.
Thrawn is holding position directly overhead. If we launch the dome, we'll crash into his ship and destroy the entire city.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Best. We're trapped.
Chopper, put me through.
Walk on.
Governor Price is our prisoner, and we have complete control of the Imperial Dome, with every trooper, pilot, and officer trapped inside. You failed, Thrawn. Leave Lothal, and we might let your troops out before we blow the dome to pieces.
Are you quite finished? If you truly wish to save Lothal, Commander Bridger, the only term I'll accept is your immediate and unconditional surrender.
Thrawn's not playing.
Why would I surrender when I hold your entire army
prisoner? Not this time.
No. You've simply moved my assets to a safe position, so that I can bombard the civilians of your home without incurring Imperial casualties.
Oh, shit.
Rex, raise the planetary shields!
The generators just went offline.
Of course they did.
Shield generator powered down, sir.
Rook! God, every time!
Someone's engaged the manual override at the power terminals.
Your shield generator's under my control. Just so that you understand that my intentions are genuine, I shall demonstrate my power. Open fire.
God damn it, base Delta Zero.
Your arrival, and make no mistake, come alone. If you attempt any heroics, I will resume the bombardment and destroy your city, and then your friends.
Ezra.
Talk about between a rock and a hard place.
I understand that you think you need to do this, but...
This is what I was meant to do.
There's another way. There's always another way. I won't let you go.
All right. If this isn't the way, then what is?
Let's see what we have to work with.
Charge up the dome's cannon. We'll blow them out of the sky. Easy. Our turbo lasers are no match for that Star Destroyer.
Even if we do blow him.
One last time.
She knows.
Hera.
You're a homie, Sabine.
Over here. We should use the primary schematic if we're going to find a way to raise the shield. We need to get down here and take control of the power terminals.
Man, I really feel like they're not seeing each other again.
So we got a plan to get the shield up. The trick is to pull it off before Thrawn loses patience. We need to stall him somehow. Ezra?
Ezra's not here, man.
We have to stop him.
Ezra, don't do this!
Hera, we have to trust him. The best way we can help is to get that shield up, so when Ezra makes his move, we're ready. We have to assume the generator room will be well guarded, so we'll need two teams to hit.
This is very similar to Return of the Jedi with Luke going up, making his move.
If you agree, Hera.
It's a good plan. The best chance we've got. Stormtroopers.
It appears my troops have decided your drill is over.